हरे कृष्णा गुरु जी, हरे कृष्णा।
हरे कृष्णा प्रभु, हरे कृष्णा।
गुरु जी, टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू नो मोर अबाउट द लास्ट सेंटेंस दैट यू टॉट अस, योगक्षेमं वहाम्यहम्। प्लीज एक्सप्लेन व्हाट इज योगक्षेमं वहाम्यहम्।
योगक्षेमं, Krishna is using this word in different places also. Niryoga kshema atmavan, also Krishna is saying there. So, Traigunya visaya veda nistraigunyo bhavarjuna nirdvandvo nitya sattvasto niryoga kshema atmavan. So, yoga kshema is actually, we want the benefits. When we are doing something, we want all of the material needs to be fulfilled. That's what yoga kshema. So, we want to take care of ourselves. We need a lot of things. We need a place to stay. We need food to eat every day. So, all these things we need, correct? Our basic necessities. Basically, you can say that yogakshema means the basic necessities. So, Krishna is saying that yogakshema vahami aham. Vahami means I bring it. Aham means myself. I bring it. I will give it. I will supply. So, whatever we need to live here, whatever we need, so Krishna is saying that I will take care of you. I shall take care of you. I'll bring it. That's what Krishna is saying that. So that's what the yoga kshema. We are actually in this world. Everyone is worried whether I will get good degrees or whether I will get a good job. I'm going to suffer. We are all worried about our future in this world in general, correct? So, but the devotee need not be worried at all. When we depend on Krishna, Krishna is going to take care of us very, very well. He is not going to let us suffer. All our basic needs will be very much fulfilled. That's why neha vikrama nasosti pratyavayo na vidyate. In this endeavor, there is no loss or diminution. So we are going to get what we want. Krishna is going to take care of us very well because everything is coming from Krishna. Aham sarvasya prabhavo mattaka sarvam pravartate. So that's what is called yoga kshema. Prabhu, we should not be worried about our own needs, our own future. We just have to submit ourselves unto Krishna. So if we think about Krishna all the time, so then Krishna is going to take care of us completely. So Hare Krishna.